test aid that put it into this condition. The airplane wakes up, it sees the yaw rate and the high angle of attack, and it immediately deflects flight control surfaces really pretty much to their limit to get the yaw rate under control first, and once it gets the yaw rate under control,